Hey YouTube, so I'm doing my haul today. Like I promised, I did go shopping yesterday. I would have done the haul yesterday, but I was way too tired. So I want to do this really quickly because I have a lot to cover and my camera can only film for like 12 minutes. So I may maybe kind of choppy and do it. I don't know what's going to happen, but I'm going to try and get this done quickly. So let's see. First things first, I got hair dye, which you can probably tell because my hair is a lot darker. I want it to be a little bit lighter, but it went a little dark, and it's just like this Garnier Nutrice in 42 deep. That's what it was supposed to look like. My hair kind of looks like that in the light, but right now it just looks, oh wait, it caught it. See, you can kind of tell. So it's like a really dark purple, which I still really like. Then the next thing I got, which I'm just going to talk about at once because even though I got it from a few different places, I just want to talk about it all at once. So I got the e.l.f. Natural Lashes at the dollar store. So I got two of them. That's just what they look like. I haven't tried the glue yet. I'm not sure if I will, but just got these. So that's just what they look like. Excited to try them. They look really nice. And today I'm wearing, which ones are they? The Ardell 120 Demi Wispies, which are just like longer on the outside. So that's just these ones right here, and I just put the glue that I bought. So they just look like that. I think they are just so cute. So then I got a set from Walmart, the Ardell set, like the starter set. So I got the glue that was in that package, this little clippy thing, and eyelashes, like more lashes, the 101 black from Ardell. So they're just thicker and a little bit shorter. So I think they'll look really nice too. Then at Sally Hansen Beauty Supply, I got another set, and these are the Ardell 105s, which are just long lashes. So, and then for Christmas, my mom just bought me today because we found them. I just really, really want to quickly say this. We found more e.l.f. lashes at Superstore, so she bought me a trio, so excited for that, but I have to wait till Christmas. Then the next thing I got at Walmart was this trio of facial products, and this whole thing was $9. And the Ardell, I keep forgetting to say the prices, but the Ardell lashes from Sally Hansen Beauty Supply were like $7. The e.l.f. ones were $1.50. The single set of Ardell from Walmart were $4.67, and the big set was $9.27. Okay, so the first thing in this trio is this facial chocolate star like mask, like a clay mask. Oh, smells like chocolate and strawberries, so good. Next thing is a facial scrub, and it smells like grapefruit. Well, it is grapefruit and it smells like it. And I tried this one already and I want to try this one today, but this one was just super nice on the face. It was really gentle, but I felt like it went nice and deep. So nice and deep. And then it came with a body scrub and pomegranate, which it just feels like sugar mixed with something else, but it doesn't taste like sugar because I did it on my lips yesterday to remove my Revlon Just Bitten Kissable Balm Stain. So I got these at Walmart and they were $8.50, something like that. So right now I'm wearing Smitten, which is this one. So that's just this one. And then I have Sweetheart, which is that one. This is Lovesick, and this is Crush. So Sweetheart, Lovesick, Crush. Love these. You're going to be seeing them super often because I want to buy more because I love them. Then I also got the Revlon Colorstay Foundation in 103 Ivory. I accidentally got the normal to dry skin, but my mom, she's going to buy the combination, and then she's going to get this one, and I'm going to get the other one. So I absolutely love it. It showed a little bit of my red right here. Like, I don't know if you can tell, like, just a smidgen of red, but it covered my acne stuff going on my chin right there, so it did a really, like, full coverage. I mean, I feel it a little. I mean, it feels nice on the face, and it looks good, so I really like it. It was about $15, and then my mom, I bought her this concealer, not this one, but I bought her the same concealer, which is the Rimmel, like, stick concealer in 103 Soft Honey. So this is her, she's almost done it, so I bought her a full one, gave it to her, and she gave me her almost done one so I could try it. I mean, it was supposed to be her Christmas present, but I just really wanted to try this, so we just kind of traded. And then I also got the Beyonce Heat, which just, it was $20, and it's really cute, and the packaging's quite nice. and it smells like vanilla. It's slight spicy vanilla. With it's like yeah, it's kind of like vanilla. And it's not too overpowering and it's really nice. So then today, this is kind of a part of my haul, but I just really wanted to quickly talk about these. I think you've seen them before, but these Equate, which are the Walmart brand facial cleansing towelettes, and they suck so much that my mom today from Superstore got our favorite, which is the Superstore brand facial ones in the exact ones. And just by feeling the tops of them, this one is really nice and moist, and this one is so dry. I can't remove any of, like, I can barely remove all my makeup with this, and it sucks so much. Hate it so much. So that's all I got from Walmart, is it? Yes? Okay. So that's all I got from Walmart, and then let's move on to the dollar store. So at the dollar store, I got this glass thinger here. And the balls from the inside were from the Festival of Trees. And it was the balls, like it came, the balls came in this thing right here. And I still have a bunch left. And it was $8. And I just thought they'd look really pretty. They work okay. I'm not sure if the container is the right size for me. I think it, I just, I don't know. The balls are okay. I might get it to get different. I can't even talk. I might get a different container. I'm not quite sure about this. And then at the dollar store, I got, I'll show you guys, these trays which keep my mascaras and my primers. And then I got another one which keeps my false eyelashes. And then I got this mirror. I don't want to like blind you guys, but I got that mirror. And I'm not quite in love with it, so I just kind of switched back to my old mirror, especially for this video because it gives extra light. Because this camera is kind of not the world's greatest, so I kind of want to use my other camera, but batteries just keep dying with it, so yeah. And then I got this zebra kind of like bag right here. Loved it, so I bought it. And then at the dollar store, I got the e.l.f. eyelashes. So next, moving on to the most exciting thing ever. Here's a hint. Sephora. I went to Sephora. Super awesome. I only got two items, but within those two items, you get a lot, a lot. So I'll show you the thing that I didn't buy for myself, but was a gift. Guess what? That's right. The Naked palette, people. Oh, yes. So it comes with a little itty bitty, little itty bitty, itty bitty primer potion. A little itty bitty thing. And of course, the Naked palette. So you're gonna be seeing comparisons of the primer potion. You're gonna be seeing tutorials. I put it on today. I don't know how well you can see it because it's really natural. But yeah, you're gonna be seeing a lot about this because I was so excited for it. Still am. It's pretty damn good. So loving it. It was a gift to me from my stepmom. But the two things I got at Sephora, which are all over my desk, but I'll show you the cases. So the first thing, which is kind of blinding you because it's silver, is called Sephora Favorites Draw the Line Eyeliner Sampler. So that's just like what it looks like on the inside. So what you get from it is a Smashbox. I think this is full size. No, I don't think this is full size. But a Smashbox gel liner in Jet Set, no, Midnight Black. So that's just what it looks like. I haven't tried it yet. The only one I've tried are the, I'll show you them next. Didn't want to open, so that's just like what it looks like. I'll definitely be doing like reviews separately. This is just kind of, I haven't necessarily really tried everything, but I'll be doing separate reviews on the things I got from Sephora. And then I got a full size of the Sephora retractable eyeliner in glitter black. It's really black, it's really creamy, and it's got some glitter in it, so it's really cute. Excited to try that. And I tried this today, which is still in my waterline pretty well. The Makeup Forever, I was so excited for this. Makeup Forever Professional Aqua Eyes crayon and number, like just the black one. I don't, is there any name on it? I don't know, but just the black one. And then the one I'm not happy with is the Buxom liner. And what color did you say you were? I don't know. It says insider eyeliner, but it's just like one of these guys, and the packaging doesn't feel too good on it, so I'm not really happy with it. And then a swatchy poo of it, it's not really black. Like, next to like all the black ones, it's not really black, so not really happy with it. And then my camera is about to run out of memory, so I'm gonna end it after I'm done these two other products, and then I'm gonna like put my card in, and then I'll start the video again, I promise. So then the next thing I got in that set was the Urban Decay 24/7 waterproof liquid eyeliner in Perversion, and I think it's so cool. Oh, I always flip it, do it the wrong way. So it is the tiniest little liquid eyeliner. That's just like, that's how thin you can get that line. Can you believe it? Definitely really excited to try it. I haven't tried it yet, but the one I'm in love with, because I've used it twice in a row already, is the Kat Von D felt tip liner. Love it. Lovey. Those two right there. Love with it. Like, I used it today to like kind of like cover up my eyeliner mistakes, but I mean, no, my false lash glue, and I just love it so much. I'm wondering how much the full size is. I might buy it because I'm in love. So that is the draw the line, and yeah, next is the, so now we're starting with the In the Glow set. Because my camera ran out of space, I went and applied the Tarte Amazonian Clay 12 Hour Blush in Splendor. Just thought I'd have something on my cheeks and something to talk about to review. I've applied three of the other products as well, because you get three blushes, three bronzers, and three highlights for $54. The In the Line set was $34, so it's a really good deal, because in the line set, you get two full-sized right here. These bad boys. In this set, I don't think you get full size. You might. I'm not sure. I don't know. But, so I put on this blush, but it also comes with the... I should probably swatch it. Probably should, shouldn't I? So I've actually swatched all three of the blushes, but this is the Tarte one here. And then the next blush, which I think is my favorite because I feel like it's more pigmented. So it's the Stila Converticolor Dual Lip Cheek and Cream. Cheek and Cream in Peony. So... the packaging isn't the greatest, because if you can see, it's just like held together like that, so it's just kind of like flimsy and not the greatest, but the color is really nice. So it's this color right here, and I put it on this morning when I had the other Revlon foundation, and then I took it off, and it was really nice and really pigmented, so you don't need a lot. The next one is the Tarte Lip and Cheek Stain. I don't know which color this is in. Ugh. Flush. It's in Flush, and it is this color right here. It's not the most pigmented. I haven't tried it on the cheeks yet, but I definitely will, and I'm going to be doing review, like I said, on the In the Glow set and the Draw the Line and the Naked palette. So then moving on to bronzers. So the bronzer, like the first bronzer, is the Laura Mercier in Golden Mosaic. And I'm not quite sure how I feel about the whole mosaic thing, and you actually get a mirror in this one. So the packaging is really nice, because it actually has this like little pop thingy. So swatched, it's really shiny, so I'm not sure. I'd take a big brush and kind of pop that. Maybe I'll do it with a bronzer, I'm not quite sure, but that's just what it looks like. They're really pretty colors, and it's a really kind of nice swatch. I'm just unsure of it. The next one that like has a lot of hype is the NARS. You get a little itty bitty NARS Laguna bronzer. And it is this one right here. It's okay. I don't feel like it's super, super pigmented, which is really good because you can build it up. And it just looks like that. And it actually has like a slight shine to it and a little mirror. So it actually has like a slight shine to it, if you can see when I kind of put my finger in it. And it's I feel like these two are really similar. This one is just slightly more orange. And then the Too Faced Chocolate Soleil bronzer, which smells really good actually, which is this one right here. It's a little bit more brown, darker, and it's more matte. So that's the swatch of that one there. And that's just what it looks like. I like all the bronzers. I've only tried these two. This is the one I'm wearing right now. And I kind of like dip my brush in it and then just like, if you can see that, just kind of like weird thing going right there. I don't know what happened. I think maybe I had too much. I'm not sure. Not sure at all. So now moving on to highlights. So let's start with the Lorac in Spotlight. And it's a really nice kind of more golden tone bronzer. I mean, highlight. I've tried and it looks more natural than the swatch on my hand, which is this one right here. Blended out with a brush, it looks better than, like, because on my hand it kind of just like looks gold. But blended out, it looks really nice. And I put that on this morning. Then is the Bare Minerals Highlight. I don't know why I keep wanting to say bronzer. And it's like, you know, minerals, so it's, I don't want to tip it too much, but it's got like the little holes and then quite a bit of product in there. I don't think it's full size, but there's a lot of product. And then it's that one right there. I haven't used it yet, but it looks really, really pretty, but a little harder to work with because of the whole mineral thing. And then next you get a Benefit High Beam in Luminescent. What's the Bare Minerals one in? What are you in? Pure Radiance. So then Benefit High Beam in Luminescent. And I put that one on today. It was a smidgen harder to work with just because I really haven't worked with any of these types of products that you get. I really haven't worked with a lot of cream products or liquid products where you get this kind of like little brush. So that's something I'm going to work on a little bit more. But I like the product itself and the color. So it blends out to like this really nice pink toned highlight, and it's really, really pretty. And I know I talked about this one already, but I don't think I did a swatch for it, and I kind of wanna, so that's a lot. And I just kind of blended it out a little bit right there. That's just the Rimmel Soft Honey Concealer. I don't know why, just like swatch time, just, yeah. So sorry that this video was so long, but I'm just really excited about everything I got. And the reason I didn't do any swatches of the Naked palette is because I'm gonna do a separate video for that probably after I'm done this one, just because I already like it and have used it twice. So I hope you guys like the video, and more Christmas hauls are coming up. This was just the one that I did with my dad because he came for Christmas early. So what was I gonna say? Yeah, so that's why this haul is kind of early, like a Christmas haul, but there's gonna be more hauls for Christmas, after Christmas, of course. So I hope you guys like it, and comment, like, subscribe, check out all other videos, and find us on Facebook and Instagram, and follow me and like me, and I'll see you guys later.